Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So it is Thursday, January 31st, and all of my roommates just left for class, so I thought I would do an updated skincare routine. So I just got out of the shower. It literally took me like 45 minutes to shower because I have not shaved my legs since I don't really know the last time I shaved my legs, so I had to shave my legs and I missed so many spots, but you know what? We're not even gonna worry about it. All right, I'm gonna start with my skincare routine and just show you guys an updated version of my skincare routine because it does change a lot. I am one for trying out different skincare products, so stay tuned. Okay, so quickly, I'm just gonna show you guys what I put in my hair after my shower. So I'm just gonna go in with the Rejuva Beads by Monet, and what this does is it helps strengthen your hair and prevent split ends, and that's big for me, especially when I'm at college. I am not gonna go somewhere around here to get my hair cut. I'm gonna wait until I go home. So this stuff helps keep your hair healthy throughout the school year. So what you do is you squirt 2 to 3 pumps in your hands and you focus it on your ends, but you can also bring it up to the scalp area. I like to do that because, like I said, it helps split ends and I have layers everywhere in my hair. So I wanna make sure I'm getting it all over my hair and everywhere. And you're supposed to let it sit in your hair for a minute, but I'm just gonna let it sit in my hair until after I'm done showing you guys my skincare, and then I'll just brush it and do whatever. But I highly recommend this. I will have this link down below. I'm almost done with it. I need a new one. I have like that much left. I've used that much. It's crazy. So let's just get right into this routine, girl. Okay, so the first skincare product I am going to use is the Mario Badescu Aloe Vera Toner, and it just looks like this. And I'm just gonna be putting this on one of these circle cotton pads and just wiping it all over my face to get any excess makeup or anything off that I may have missed in the shower. Really, I like drench this in this though. Alrighty, and after I am done using that toner, I'm just gonna let it sit into my face. And the next product I am going in with is the Alba Botanica Acne Dote Breakout Reducer. And it looks like this. It helps my breakouts so much because, especially in the winter time, my face gets so, so dry, especially in my T-zone, that this just dries out my skin so much that I don't get breakouts. And it's incredible. Like, it hurts though to put on your face. But I put a little bit on a cotton pad and I mainly focus this again just all over my face, more so in my T-zone area, but all over my face because you never know where you're gonna break out. It smells like hardcore nail polish, but I can assure you guys that it is not bad. I promise. It feels like you're breaking out when you put it on because it stings that bad, but that's just doing its job. Alrighty. Again, I'm just gonna let this sit in for a quick sec. All right, and the next thing I'm going in with is the First Aid Beauty Ultra Repair Hydrating Serum, and it looks like this. I use two serums now in my new skincare routine, but I just find that putting serums on your face, I like putting serums on my face a lot more than oil. The reason why I like serums is because I wear this underneath my makeup. I'll put this underneath my moisturizer before I put on any foundation, and it really does help hydrate my skin. It really does get into like the little nooks and crannies of your face, especially like on my nose. It just like gets so red on the inside here, and I tend to have breakouts there. Because of that, it tends to get very dry around my nose, and I've noticed that applying this really, really helps. But I'm going in with another serum, and the next serum I'm going in with is the Sunday Riley CEO Rapid Flash Brightening Serum, and it comes in this little tube. I was actually sent this in a Birchbox. One of my Christmas gifts from my mom was a year-long subscription to Birchbox, and I was actually sent this serum in the box to try, and I am so obsessed with it. It's almost gone. I've used it like every single day since I got it. It is amazing. It brightens your skin so much. I just put a little bit on my fingers, rub it around, and I'm just gonna put it all over my face. You can just see how much it just makes my skin look so bright and clean and fresh, and that's the one thing that I look for in skin products, is skin products that you can actually notice a difference on your face, which I think most people do too, so that was really dumb of me to say. And the second to last thing I am going in with is the Eye Duty Triple Remedy AM Gel. It is for the morning, but it's supposed to help hydrate, firm, and rejuvenate your under eye, and I need that 24/7, so I kind of just use this whenever. And I apply that much to my ring finger, and now I am just going to apply this underneath my eyes. And one thing that I really like to do now to help my under eye bags a little bit more is use this like roller ball thing. So the metal piece is, the top piece is metal, and cold compresses are supposed to help with the swelling and color underneath your under eye bags. So I've been putting on the under eye cream, and I just do this for about 15 seconds on each eye, under each eye, and I've noticed a difference. You know, a little bit goes a long way. A little bit of extra help goes a long way. And it just, I don't know, I just like how it looks. Okay, the last thing I'm going in with is the Nivea Men Sensitive Post Shave Balm. Obsessed with this. I got my roommate hooked on this. She loves it now. I just love the smell of it. Oh, it smells so good. It does have a very strong, manly, like, cologne-y smell to it, but I love that. So if you guys don't like that, then I would not recommend this because it has a very strong smell. But I just took a little bit, and I just always apply it down my neck. And yeah, this is the finished skincare look. I love how my skin looks after I use all of these products. I'm still zoomed in a lot. Yeah, I loved all of these products. I will have everything linked down below that I used in this video. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoy. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye, guys.